LMS doesn't feel just like any other marketing competition. It's a carnival. It's a roller coaster ride full of everything that you would expect in a typical B-school competition, but with the added flavor of fun. There's no other event which is as competitively fun as LMS, period. Where else would you get a chance to be chased by a stray dog at the Juhu Beach in a rainy Mumbai evening while chasing a prospective buyer for the product that you are supposed to sell? Nowhere. And this is one tiny bit of example which I can give as to how much of fun you have in the LMS. And you log horns with the who's who of NMIMS as well as other B-schoolers, and you go on a 4-day extravaganza of unadulterated fun while testing your skills in sales and marketing acumen. I didn't prepare much. I feel that sometimes the best things in life happen unplanned, but I would be lying if I said that Kotler, basics of marketing, and some GK around brands, products, and ads didn't come handy. They sure do. If you have a basic knowledge of them, it'll help you get far in LMS. Although thorough knowledge helps, but it sometimes boils down to how street smart you are during the later rounds. It also helps if you can outrun a dog. Kidding apart, some out of box thinking also helps. So a little bit of thinking on your feet helps. And apart from, yes, basic knowledge of Kotler, theories of marketing, concepts, and some jargons, as well as some anecdotes about brands and ads also helps.